Hey guys, welcome back. How are you guys doing? Anyway, so I'm just gonna give you guys a short team recap. We got, you guys can't even really tell. We got Black Magic, the Pig Knight, level 25, Rollout, Arm Pest, Smog, and Flame Charge. We got Dale, the, what are you? She's a, oh, Swaloon, which has Tackle, Protect, Bug Bite, Razor Leaf, and Holding the Miracle Seed. We got Moonoon with Psywave, Moonlight, Hypnosis, and Psy Beam, Holding Nothing. And we got Rhonda, our female Scraggy, who has Fan Attack, Sand Attack, Headbutt, and Swagger. And that's what I'm probably going to lead off with in this upcoming rival battle. Because really, Rhonda needs some levels. I'll be the one who says it. Whew. Anyway, hi. Nah. Huh? Whatever. I don't care what you guys is about your guys' onomatopoeias. All I know is these are cheaper. Which drink would I like? Ooh. Let's get some lemonade. Wait, how much does a lemonade heal? Okay. How much is a lemonade here? Lemonade. 80. Dang. No, I didn't want to buy another fresh water. Whatever, we got a fresh water now. But dang, these are so cheap. And they heal so much. The problem is that they're in a very unconventional place. Yes, I'd like to buy some more lemonades. I'm just gonna buy one more. Lemonades! My goodness, guys. These things are so cheap. I think a freshwater is cheaper than a potion. According to that. That's ridiculous. Eep! Huh? Oh yeah, also you guys are wondering, we did lose a Pokemon last time. Blitzkrieg died, but his spirit is now helping. Oh yeah, right. Inside of Pig Knight, otherwise known as Black Magic.
Hey, FL!
Hi.
You remember the promise I made on X-Ray?
Oh yeah.
Right?
So let's get right to our Pokemon battle!
But before that,
if you guys don't know, last episode he got possessed by Iris a little bit.
There's something in the Pokemon battle as long as we are careful not to break the electric bulletin board.
I'm the new and improved version of me.
I'm gonna go great this time. Let's start up with a Pokemon battle again.
Okay, I need to add those creepy moments in a little bit better. Otherwise than that, yeah, she's slightly possessed now a little bit. Okay, you're challenged by Pokemon trainer Bianca. We start with Muna. Hordier. And if we had our fighting move right now, I know I'm risking a lot, guys. I know I'm risking a lot having Rhonda out here. I'm not going for Swagger. Okay. Identified. Boom. Headbutt. Dang. Dang, son! Summary. Check moves. Headbutt. 70 power. Okay, his Feint Attack would do more because of Stab. I don't even know what Gen Stab started in. I'm pretty much around by this. Oh my goodness. That was a crit, though. Rhonda can survive a crit, though. That's nice to know. Super Potion. We nearly just lost Rhonda at the beginning of an episode. Okay, you missed. That means we can go take down. Even if you crit, we'll be fine. Even if you crit, we'll be just dandy. Rhonda, girlfriend. Why'd I go for that? I don't know, but we both went through super potions. So there's that. Which kind of sucks, because now I have to kill you all the way down again. Okay, I'm just gonna go start throwing sand attacks at this thing. Well, it keeps hitting me really hard. Boom, sand attack. So we can eventually have it down to a point where I can actually attack and not waste all my super potions. Even though we have much better options now, which include lemonades. Because they're way cheaper. Okay, boy. I just need you to miss. You obviously have a chance to miss that. Why do I keep going for super potions? I don't know. I really should conserve them. But I'm not. But I am now. Because now I'm going for potions. Hopefully you don't get a high roll crit. Because that might kill me. Ain't that right, Scraggy? Oh, heck yeah. We avoided the attack. Oh, no. I pressed the wrong move. You guys wondering why I was going to go for sand attack again? Just so we can get even less likely to attack us. Take down. Yes. Sand attack once more. Ooh, boy. Boy. Okay, we got this in the bag now, I think. Let's just start going for attacks. Boom, Rhonda avoided. Fade attack always hits. Boy. Just one more fade attack. We'll do it. Boom, fade attack. Boy. Boom, fade attack. Boy. Super potion? Really? Really? Was that real? Oh my goodness, we just got a crit. Take down. Boom. Voided. See, you guys, we played it smart. Luckily, they got a crit early on in the battle, and not later on, because that would have otherwise killed Rhonda. But now takedown just missing. Every single time. Now he's going to hit. Knew it. And you're going to kill yourself. Actually, no, he's actually going to kill you. And until we get to level 20, we're not going to have any fighting moves. Which would have been really helpful in that situation. Servine. Yeah, I need you out of there regardless. My goal today is to really just not use my Pig Knight unless necessary, because Dale can handle this. We have an adamant nature Swalloon, and your grass moves are quad not very effective. I think we're golden. Rap. Okay. I see the game where you're playing, but I got Bug Bite. And we're the same level. And I'm gonna kill you in two turns. So, boom, take it. Take it. I got how much damage you gonna do? One? I think they did two. I wasn't really paying attention. How much is that gonna take down? Accuracy? Bug Bites are still hit. It did not hit. Oh, no, actually, it did. I thought it was just going really slow, so I thought it was gonna miss. Okay, there goes Survive. Boom, level 21. Dill Pickle Dale. My dude, you're golden. Rhonda. Okay. I know psychic moves can't hurt you. Does this thing have anything else that can hurt you? For one, my headbutt? Oh, you're right. It is the most technically powerful move. Okay. I'm looking this up. Muna. Going to PokemonDatabase.com. We want Gen 5. Okay. In black and white. By level 18. You got nothing that can hurt me. You got literally nothing that can hurt me by this point. Literally nothing that can hurt me. Faint attack. This thing can burst to sleep, but it can't do anything else. Oh yeah, and we got a crit anyway, so it's dead. Pan pour. I think I'm gonna stay in. Though, this thing could definitely do some damage. So, guess what I'm gonna do? Sand attack! Because Rhonda playing smart now, she ain't going to get uppercutted water gun. How much damage that can do? Make sure to be able to survive one crit from that. So I'm going to try to get your accuracy down. One more stat before I heal. Okay, next time you attack me. I'm healing. Boy, next time you attack me, I healing. Boy, next time you attack me, I'm healing. So we don't even gotta heal. I'm gonna use Swagger real quick. This thing appears to only have special attack moves, Swagger, and then heal. Okay. Attack roll sharply. You're confused. Okay. Not lemonade. Let's just go for a super potion. Boy, we are playing this game smart. Rhonda be juking everything. Okay, hit yourself. Nope.
You hit me?
What's all of that on you? How? Thank goodness, finally. I had so many sand attacks on you. How did you hit me 2 turns in a row? Fan attack is so much damage, though. There was literally no point in confusing you. I literally just boosted your attack for nothing. Yes, you're in trouble. I'm just gonna go for one more faint attack. Ba-boom! Rhonda playing the game smart. And now we're dropping our pants. Rhonda, I think we gotta get a bra on. But now we level 19 up in here. But then again, so is, how do I say this? Armuna, which I haven't used in forever.
I'll never be strong trainer like you or Taryn or Iris, but, you know, since we left New Rama Town, I've met a lot of people, and I've been thinking about what I want to do in life. When you look at me in that way, Pokemon has given me a lot of experience. Having my Pokemon stolen was just really hard, and I felt really unsure. Still, I gotta say, I'm really glad I went. I've learned so much on this journey, and I've also learned that being with Pokemon is really, really important. Okay, well, I hope to see you again. Bye-bye, FO!
Bye. I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon. Mainly for PP purposes. Because we barely have any left. Also, I think I forgot an item which you can get. Ooh. I forgot if I got the Quick Claw. Do I have the Quick Claw and just never give it to anybody? Definitely did. Definitely could have got the Quick Ball. I mean, not the Quick Ball, but the Quick Claw. Which would have been kind of nice in some scenarios. Oh, you're right, it's Tuesday. I think I can get this. Can I get it today?
Huh, so you come here to buy dessert. You can sell the city. Everyone's talking about. Are you gonna go next in line?
Yes. Okay. So yeah, now we're just gonna get in line so we can buy one of these. We can boost. We can heal any stat. And I believe they're pretty cheap, as in everything in this town. Okay. This guy's next. Boom, then us. Okay. Bye. See, literally 100. Obtain Excellia Stone. Okay. Well, that's that. I think that was his museum right there. Okay. There's definitely a lot of things we can get in this town that I haven't grabbed. But I'm not going to bother grabbing the Firestone, Grassstone, or Waterstone yet. Because we don't honestly need any of them. Honestly, we just don't. If we did, I would definitely grab it. Thank goodness Rhonda survived that takedown. That battle with the Herdier? Intense. Okay. I forget if it's here or later on. But we can definitely get the Rocky Helmet soon. Which I can't remember where the Rocky Helmet is. But the Quick Claw would also be pretty nice. Yeah, it's definitely on the other side. Beep! I'm coming for you, Quick Claw. Please tell me the Quick Claw is actually there. I don't want to look like an idiot doing this, but I also don't want to take off my things. Okay. I'm just going to keep pressing the down arrow while I make sure the Quick Claw is even there. Oh goodness. Son, okay, there we go. Finally, my phone's working. Okay. Quick. I was honestly kind of scared. I was gonna turn and I was just stuck in the same position. Quick claw. Serebii. Okay, black and white. Sky Arrow Bridge. Yep. From the girl at the gate. At least in that one. So I might have to talk to everybody on the bridge just to get it. See, this is Sky Arrow Bridge in this one. Wherever that Quick Claw is, I am getting it. Because a Quick Claw would be nice to have. Okay, you don't have the Quick Claw. I don't know for sure where the heck the Quick Claw is. So this might force me to end the episode early. Because my family might get home and I have to go downstairs. And I have the Quick Claw. You get the Quick Claw, right? Yes, there's the Quick Claw, which I forgot to grab in an earlier episode. Okay, I'm pretty sure Muna has the slowest speed. But just to make sure, Scraggy, your speed is 28, 23, 20, okay. It doesn't sound like my family. Okay. Quick Claw, give to Muna. The one problem is we're going to be fighting a lot of dark types soon. So you're really not the most prominent answer for all of that. But now we have to cross Sky Arrow Bridge again. I did heal the whole entire team, right? Boom, good. Okay, now we have to go fight Charon, if I remember correctly. Which should hopefully get Rhonda up to level 20. I don't know why I'm sounding so sassy. But either way, so yeah, there's that. We can get a couple more Pokemon. One in the Relic Castle, one in the Relic Resort, I think, is it. Two. I'm really hoping for the Ghost Pokemon, so we can get a Sandile outside of it. That would be really nice. Not only would that give us a full team, actually no it wouldn't. Would it? Yes it would. We have four Pokemon on the squad right now. And if we get those two, boom. I would love to have a Configurus on the team. Configurus is a boss. Okay. And now we are back here. Boom. Golden. Let's go fight Charon. Hopefully I have enough time for. He has Oshawott. So we should be fine. Okay. I might send in Muna against his Oshawott. Oh, it'll be his middle evolution actually. That's gonna be kinda dangerous. Does it have a bug move? It might have a bug move. I'm sorry guys, I have to look this up. Oshawott. Okay. Pokemon database. I want to look at your Dewott middle evolution. Okay, Dewott. Generation 5. Black and white. If you're level 20, like the other one, you'll have Fury Slash. So I can't use Muna on you. Because that would be way too dangerous. And neither can I use Scraggy, because I'll be way too dangerous as well. Though I'm probably just going to send in Dale. Because Dale will probably be able to murder you. I know that's going to be neutral on Dale. But I think Dale can handle that. I believe our rival Charon begins off with the Pidove, though. Which I should probably send Muna up against. Yeah. I think he does begin with that. I'm not even going to check online. That seems more like cheating than anything. And if not, I'm sure it's something that you can handle. And then she'll have one of the monkeys as well. He'll have one of the monkeys, which is probably Pants here. Hello. Hey, FL. I've been waiting for you to get the insect badge. And now it's time to see which one of us is stronger. Which one is a stronger trainer. Awesome. Cool. Splendid. Let's do this. My camera's about to die. But that's alright. Hopefully you don't take too long. Yep, and there's the Pidove I thought was coming. go up Moon Noon. How close are you to leveling up? Not that close. I mean, you're a little bit close. Air Cutter. Okay. Let's go for a side beam. And there's the quick claw popping. Very nice. It still got first because of quick attack, though. We should be able to survive a crit quick attack. Okay. But we both get buffeted by the Sandstorm. I need to hit hell. And side beam. I need some more water. Air Cutter. How much damage is that going to do? That was a crit, though. Both my rivals be hitting crits that nearly kill my Pokemans. Bone device kill. Pantsier. You can tank that. I just need to heal you up real quick, though. This thing probably has Lick, though Lick should not do that much damage. Okay, Super Potion. Heals up to full health. Bite? We gotta get you out of there. There's just no way. There's no way you can win against that. I'm sorry, Moon Noon. I'm so sorry. I would love to have you out here fighting this. But I'm sorry. That's just too much power. Too much power for you to handle. I honestly thought we could have Moon Noon out here. And it could actually do some damage. It just yawned. Though we do have Shed Skin ability. Which is really nice. And we're going to kill it regardless. Because of the sand. Incinerate. I don't think I have any berries or anything on here. So that's nice. Okay. Faint attack again. This time it will kill. I think with the help of hail. And boom. There you go. No? You're still alive. But you're barely breathing. I'm just going to go for a sand attack. Okay. Incinerate. Okay. Fast asleep still. I'm kind of hoping that Shedkin would activate. Okay. Now you're dead. I get hurt. 99. Moon Noon 99. You're level 20 now. Do what? Definitely sending in Dale. Because as we already learned, at level 20, you learn Fury Cutter. Which I believe you're probably level 20. If you're at all equal to Bionica. Oh no, it's level 22, but you still probably have it. Rage Leak. Focus energy. Dang, son. Dang. Well, son, that hurt you a lot. Oh, you're right. You have a Citrus Berry by this point. Busted by a Sandstorm. This will kill you next turn. This will kill you next turn. Razor Shell. That's Water Move. We resist that so much. But you avoided that. We can still take a crit if anything, right? Razor Shell, Razor Shell. Thank goodness off Fury Cutter. Ooh, that was a crit, that was a crit. That did a lot more damage than I thought. What did that decrease? Or defense? Yikes! Razor Leaf, please hit. Razor Leaf, please hit. Okay. There goes Dewott. And that should be the end of the battle, I think. He might actually have one more extra Pokemon. But either way, Dale has murdered both of the opposite rival starter Pokemon. Just because he has an advantage against both of them. There's definitely another Pokemon. Leopard. Should I even switch? What am I thinking? Just keep in Dale. Dale can murder this. We just gotta heal Dale, though. But either way, Dale can murder this. Just give him a bug bite with an adamant nature. This thing dead. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Okay, check moves. Bug bite. Do I have anything that has pure accuracy? What kind of? No, I don't. And I'm sure I know faint attack is, but that's not very effective on this. And we don't have a fighting move yet on there, so. Torment. What is that going to do to us? Oh, no. If that does what I think it does, it will allow us not to use this twice in a row. Okay, bumped by hail though. That should kill you. Nope. Why do I keep saying hail? It's sand. And here comes your potion. I didn't even bother to check if I could use bug bite. I just went straight for that. Whatever, you dead. That honestly might get Dale to level 23. Nope. But Dale is doing good. Dale's evolving? Nope. It's clear to me now. The reason you are tough is that you trust between you and your Pokemon, but that shouldn't be a problem. I can get more of my Duet and other my other Pokemon too. Pick up the exchange receiver. Hello there. FL, do you have a second? Sure. Professor Juniper, do you need something? I called Bianca too, but she guess she didn't hear the call. I wonder if she caught up in, well, I suppose I'll just have to call her again later. I'll be waiting for you two in front of the gate in Nebasa City. You here? Hello? Okay. Nebasa City Gate is straight up Route 4. Cool. I kind of got a heal. Well, how long have we been in this episode? 26 minutes. That's a good stopping point. I'm just gonna go heal. My camera's almost here, almost dead. So I literally just watched like one video on YouTube, then went straight to recording this. Just because I was worried my family's gonna come home and interrupt. Oh, hello. Okay. Oh! This is a fight! Does this guy always have the one that you don't have? I don't even know. Pancake has bite too. I'm just gonna send it to Rhonda. I did not even suspect this! I just talked to this guy because I thought he would give us something. Shed skin, yes! Perfect timing! Boom! Great attack. Okay, Fury Swipe. How much damage? That sure didn't do that much. Don't get a crit. Okay. Woo! Can't believe we still beat that Pantsage. Luckily without losing anybody. Alright, let's get down. Okay. So there's other dancers we can fight in this town. That is nice to know. I might look for those people now. Just so I can get a little bit more training in. My goodness, guys, that was scary. I was honestly surprised that was a fighter. That was a guy with a trainer. I thought it was gonna give us like an item or something. But that was an optional battle. I don't know why I did it. I thought he was just asking me to dance with him. That's what I was gonna do. Whatever. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye.